Princess and Commoner. The plot of story and fable came to fruition during 1955. Princess Margaret, younger sister of the Queen of England, reached the crossroads of her romance with group captain and RAF hero Peter Townsend. Captain Townsend returned to England for several reunions with the winsome young princess, and the world awaited her decision. Faced with opposition of the church and her family to marriage with a divorced man, she chose duty before love.